All right. We're coming to the last. Well, that's right. It's listen. It's slightly less than a third, but more than a quarter of my set is left to go. So don't get stressed. Somewhere between a third and a quarter. No, it's more than two songs. If it was two songs, I imagine it would be more easily divisible. But I would like to invite me, in the spirit of the camaraderie and shared responsibility for the quality of the show, I should have sent emails out 2 months ago telling everybody that I wanted them to do a bunch of songs with me. But I forgot to do that until yesterday.
That's why we love you.
That's right. And at that point, it was too late. And so I'm falling back on that old standard. The old reliables. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the old horse. The old horse and cart. The old apple pie. The old American standard. The old milk bucket. Yep. The old windmills.
The old apartment.
Here they are. The old donkeys. Hi, fellas.
Hi, John.
Hi, John.
Enormous financial support that their wives provide them. They never would have been able to be musicians, and they never would have been able to have this wonderful cruise. So let's hear it for Paul and Storm and Jonathan's wives.
Yeah.
Who believed them in spite of all visible evidence that they would ever one day be rock stars. Asterix.
Ask me about that asterix.
Christine's going, will you give me flack for everything?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
They seriously just put up asterisks.
Check it out.
Oh, wow, look at that. Did it even happen?
No.
All right. Gents, thank you very much sincerely for joining me on the stage. You know that I have trouble with male intimacy, and so I have to turn everything into a joke.
You know what you mean, John.
Too close, too close.
Thanks, fellas.
That'll do. Yeah, close?
That'll do.
Yeah, let's go with that.
Let's muscle through it.
Let's muscle through it.
It's either that or I tune it.
Storm.
It's the amp. The amp screwed me up.
So who's from out of town?
Somebody I hope will do a supercut later of all of the tuning. Which I'm honored did.
But just the audio.
YouTube has video limits.
Uh-oh, here comes Ted Leo.
This turned into a real Ted Leo set.
Hey, Ted, why don't you take the keys on this one?
Things were being said. You're so nice up here for like 2 minutes. Now it's back to barely masked hostility again.
I liked it better when we had uncomfortable male intimacy.
Thank you.
through the pictures and know them all. He said, do you remember when you saw her last? I said, her skin is cinnamon, her skin is cinnamon. Do you remember when you saw her last? I said, her skin is cinnamon, her skin is cinnamon. Said her skin is cinnamon, her skin is cinnamon. Do you remember when you saw her last? I said her skin is cinnamon, her skin is cinnamon, her skin is cinnamon. Her skin is It's a place.